Okay, I'm so glad I actually looked at the software this time. I actually caught the fact that you can't hear me, okay. That's, I usually don't catch that, so I'm quite happy that I did this time. But yeah. Right, so I'm just laying down the schedule for you right now. Let me just ping. On stream. Please, please don't bother me. Oh, they gotta ping the stuff, man. Oops. Oh, I need to turn chat off really badly. Because if people flame me here, then I'm gonna freaking lose it again. Stream squad. League flex. Alright, there we go. There, everybody's pinged. So now nobody can blame me for not pinging, at least. And yeah. So apparently, I don't know if I'm gonna remember it by memory already. But apparently, my league my stream schedule was supposed to be Monday is Fortnite, Tuesday is League, then Wednesday was my day off apparently, which isn't going to work with next uni semester. So starting once I'm back at my uni semester, then that's gonna need some modifying again, to be fair. I just can't do it then. But yeah. And then I'm gonna have to look up the rest, but I think Thursday was Dead by Daylight, and then there was still some Overwatch, stuff like that, and one game of Fall Guys as well. If he hadn't flashed that, I could have killed him, so maybe it would have been better if Rengar hadn't ganked me. It's such a shame that I'm not any closer to that. Wasn't able to interact with it. Oh my god. Hey, hello there. EYY,
finally caught you on laughing face.
There you go. Yeah, there have been a couple of streams recently, but yeah, I mean with a complete lack of schedule, it's a bit hard, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna look at that in a second. But it's so nice that we actually have text to speech like that. It's pretty good. Hey, thank you for the sub. Wait, 25 months. Wait, that's 2 years in one. That's 2 years in a month. Dang. That's insane. That is insane. Jesus. It's been that long? Really? And you know, the thing is, like, you joined stream and it didn't immediately end. This is, like, madness. Like, absolute madness. I don't think we've seen this one before. I mean, I am CSing poorly, so there's at least one thing. But you know. Yeah. So I'm gonna try to have a schedule. Yeah, I mean the key focus is on try. Yeah. True. It always does. Oh, hey ho. I mean, that flex in particular, you know. I was just kind of very overjoyed, and I still can't believe it's actually a thing. I still feel like it's just not a thing that actually happened, right? Like, when I look at it, I'm just like, yeah, no, that can't be me. I'm a bad player. Okay, they're pinging me to do stuff. What exactly would you like me to do? So my lane, I was in your lane. Well, that's very unfortunate, actually, but I've got a lane to push, so, you know, I am a priorities team, so. It's unfortunate that we don't really align with that. Oh, that would have been nice. Bye! Lovely to have you back on stream. Leo, yeah. I was like going through the names and I was like, wait, which one is stream friendly? which one can I use here? Or I guess Emerald and Nightingale. Aye, okay, that's fair. That's fair. But we do have some weird people occasionally. So beware with those. But you know, I'd rather keep everybody's privacy intact with when there's weird people about. Also, seeing as I've just wasted all my mana and come back anyway, I think I've got weird things set up, don't I? There was something. I was experimenting around with how many ads you can launch yesterday. I know I'm very evil. I am the evil streamer. But no, because I figured that because, you know, sometimes there is weirdos, but you don't really exactly want to, like, just ban them right away because they are still a viewer, and as a nobody, you do oftentimes only have one viewer, so kind of get a bit desperate. but I figure that if there's anybody, like, really annoying but, like, not outright bannable, I'm gonna, like max out the ad settings. Which, to be fair, if there's anybody nice, then I won't do that. Like, anybody nice alongside them. But I feel like that's such a wonderful evil plan that doesn't actually harm anybody and might just get the rude people to leave. I'm so proud of that idea. And you can freaking tune up the ads on Twitch to 22 minutes of ads per hour. Like, 22? Like, almost literally half of the full hour is just ads. It's ridiculous. Oh no, they ad break. I'm talking about ads, yeah. Right, wait, I'm pro streamer, I can do this, I can manage this. While also farming, kind of, ish. There you go, let's do a 1 minute one, I won't be too mean. I think there's a half a minute version as well, but I don't have that one set up in the stream managing thing, so. Oh well. Unlucky. Also, this echo should super be dead, but I feel like he's currently baiting for graves. Which, honestly, I am so not focused that it's a miracle I even know who the enemy jungler is. Quality player? Quality player, anybody? What? He's just gonna do that? Really? He could have just dodged it, no? Strange. Oh well, I'm glad he's on my level. I would be terrified to be against a mid laner that wasn't on my level. Ooh, that W actually hopped over, huh? I mean, I could really just ult in, but... Alright! There you go. I probably should have done that, like, a lot sooner. I am a coward, but in my defense, I don't really play mid lane. That's my 10 out of 10 defense. But yeah, I was just kind of looking at the Blue Essence Emporium, and then I was like, oh, I could earn a chest, and if I earned a chest, then I could get a skin that has, like, chromas, and then that could be cool. Want to boost your confidence, just play against me. At this point, I should be super washed up. I mean, fair. To be fair, total ego trip, what I'm about to say, but I kind of do my League of Legends the highlights, or lighthouse as they call them. I kind of do those just to stroke my own ego a little bit. Because then, you know, like, every time I look at one, I'm like, oh yeah, I did a play here. I might actually not be super garbage. That's nice. Which, yeah, I mean, it's very egocentrical, let's be honest. But, I kind of need it. I spiral down into the self-doubt a lot. So just nag about those to bring you back to calm mind level. No, please don't. Please don't. I am really trying to keep up, like, one daily win a day, and just to try and freaking, because, you know, I did the math, which might be incorrect, but I still did the math, so that it has a possibility for being correct. Not a high chance, but a possibility. So maybe, I think if you, from Master Zero LP, you win 30 games in a row, I think you get to Grandmaster. So That's kind of just like the current goal. Which I know, it's ludicrous. I'm absolutely delusional. Hi, naturally. But yeah. I don't know, that's kind of my current goal. And I mean, everybody's saying that ranks are super. Okay, not everybody is saying that. I've heard some individuals say that. It's not a lot to base things on. Oh, talk about washed. Oh, that was hilariously bad. Okay, come on, Echo. Would you like to make up for my end? Would you like to make up for it? No? No. Okay. Okay. That's, there you go. I mean, that play was coming, right? Like, you joined stream, I was trying to be cool. Yeah, I mean, I had that coming. Master's already beyond my top skills, so I can't chip out not much. Eh? I will say, it does kind of, it doesn't feel that great. It's kind of like, I don't know, like in Diamond 2 seasons back, you had like a lot of players that would like awe you with each of their moves, well, like High Diamond. Like, you would have like an enemy Thresh that would just completely break your confidence because of how good he was with like the first slay he did and stuff like that. And I don't know, now Masters is even higher, but it doesn't feel anything like that. It's just kind of like everyone just thinks they're really, really, really good, but they just don't really practice that out in the game so much. Also, why am I getting so dark? What's going on here? Right, I have Flux on, don't I? Oh, there you go. Now you can see me a bit better. And I don't know. It doesn't really feel like that at all anymore. Like, today I was just questioning my teammates' quality, for example. It doesn't feel like it's that high ranked, which would prove the point of the inflation. I mean, to be fair, my freaking, whatchamacallit, my MMR is also really bad, so that certainly helps with that. But yeah, it's weird, it's weird. But I mean, maybe I'm just in a bad queue, I guess, or something. I don't know. After that play, your light gave up on you. I mean, I think it's still quite the same, and like, it's not like it's bright outside anymore anyway, so that can't really be influencing things, so who knows, honestly. Yeah, I mean, honestly, I wouldn't blame the light if that was the case. Absolutely wouldn't. Oh, I missed that one too. Oh god. Oh. Right. I'm gonna let Tristana take over the lane now that there's Vayne and Morgana in here too. I'm just gonna be taking my leave. Just gonna say nothing happened here. It's fine. Right. Sorry. Might have been able to AA instead of Q, but the damage might just not be enough. Yeah, I think that particular instance was really, really close with that. I think I needed a W there. That's how I felt about Low Diamond, basically bronze level with some mechanical skill. Yeah, I mean, I think weirdly enough, at least in the game I play today, because I only play like one win a day, right? Like, if I lose, then I play more. But if I win, I only play one a day. I feel like the macro. Yeah, the macro. Well, let me make sure I'm not just spewing nonsense and that I actually mean what I say. I feel like the macro today was pretty good, but the micro, the skill level, felt really low. At least today in particular. We had like one Talia. It was just kind of 1v9ing the game just by pressing E and W all over, and nobody really dodged it. Maybe she was really good. Maybe I'm judging her wrong. But it was weird. Because I always thought that like micro came first, right? Like, you can be amazing mechanically, but then the macro is going to get you higher, if anything. Ooh, I don't still get that. Huh. Sad. I should have committed to it hard-end earlier. I was not paying enough attention. I will happily acknowledge that. Okay, there you go. Let me take that damage and back off again. I'm just backing off the entire game through, honestly. It's... works better with reading chat. Wait, let me actually make chat a bit bigger so I can see that better. There you go. That's a lot better, actually. I've got, like, a lot of books piled up over there where the chat is. It makes it a bit more difficult to read, but oh well, that's just me being an idiot. I think there are also a lot more casuals here. I think with, like, the increased gains and the removed promotions that are now in place, it's also just... I mean, that's probably just what fuels the inflation and rank. There's people saying that. Is it getting darker again? I need to turn on the headlight, I think. Or, like, actually get a good light. If I close my eyes, I see nothing. You know what? I think that's the best way to go about my stream. Just close your eyes. Okay, no, now I'm making the audio unbearable too. That's not a good idea. Right. I think I observed is that people don't tend to do predictions a lot. If you try to use a reaction speed, you get caught most of the time. Yeah, true. I feel like it's mostly the support players that do that, if anything. Not me. Not me a lot of the time. I'm just mostly casual in my approach with that, I feel. I think. Oh, he has ult up, doesn't he? I can see it in his eyes. But yeah, I definitely know what you mean with that. But if I know what the enemy wants to try and prep to basically instant react, then it always seems like I have insane reactions. True. Yeah. I mean, that's like the thing with like a few people. Like there's a random Akali player, a random Kane player, random Shaco who will be like always just right up the bottom. okay, gotta keep it PG friendly after all. And then there's like that one guy who's like insane, and there's like insane Akali combos that you've never seen before, or Pyke combos or whatnot. And then it's just like that one person standout a lot of the time. But yeah, I mean honestly, with how like my game today went, like I feel so confident that I might actually just be able to go to Grandmaster. That might sound super entitled and super delusional, and yeah, that might very much just be true. But I don't know. I saw so many weird things in that game today. Grade is going to be coming for me, I'm pretty sure. It's just given me so much faith. Okay. I'm going to get to Grandmaster like this. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. This is a professional play. I'm going to go into frickin' what tournament is held in Europe? Is that LEC? That's probably not the right one, is it? I never have any idea. I don't pay any attention to anything outside of MSI and Worlds. and yeah, I'm just gonna go there and rock the dance floor. I'm sure that's what they're doing there. Also, yeah, every time I go do a bad play, it gets darker, doesn't it? Or the money too. Oh right, no, it's because when I'm dead, my screen is dark, and that's the main lighting. Yeah. You have a challenger, a colleague, work colleague on EU Northeast. Dang. I feel like it's so much more impressive when people play champions like Akali, who's just like one of those really sick looking champions when he plays super well. And like even if you just play it at like a medium level, it can still look so cool. Yeah, I didn't want that kill anyway, Mordekaiser, thanks. I did not pay attention for 3 seconds and you died. Yeah, good thing you didn't pay attention during those 3 seconds then. Like, I think that's pretty great, actually. Very convenient. Thank you. I mean, imagine only not paying attention for 3 seconds. I've been doing that all game. which, to be fair, is the reason of my demise. But to be fair, I executed there, so it wasn't so bad. A good detective with light. Yeah, I mean, it took a while, but I got there eventually. So, you know, it's something. Chemical Champs played at the Max Lab in the entertainment department. Yeah. Right, what's the team's scores? Okay, he does have 13 kills. That does explain some things. That does explain quite a few things, actually. Alright, please don't dodge me. Hit me. Not dodge. What am I saying? But yeah. Oh, oops. I'm such an idiot. A beautiful 060 top lane, aren't you? Wait, let me just fix the lighting, hopefully. I mean, my background is really nicely lit, but I'm just not lit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, fam, I'm not lit. God, that sounded so fucking awful. I'm not the one who has to listen to it, and it still sounded awful. Okay, that doesn't really improve it much, does it? Now my back is just even better lit. It's no longer called being baited when you throw yourself willingly in the cauldron. Exactly. Yeah, it's voluntary sacrifice to make the rest of my team look better, actually. This is how far I take my supporting, I will have you know. So yeah, that's just what it is. But yeah. Oh yeah. I had a request yesterday to stream some of the Worlds games this year again. Yeah, let's not talk about the deaths too much. Also, one of them doesn't count, it's an execute. but yeah, I had a request to stream some of the world streams with Cam. Yeah, so, because, I mean, I can't stream the actual thing, of course, because, well, you know, that would probably get me into all sorts of trouble. But there is definitely an intention to be streaming during those. And I guess during, like, the earlier... I guess ideally I should just be doing, like, straight up commentary. Like, I'm thinking, would it be a smart idea to, like, be playing a game on my own in the meanwhile there? But I think that would just take away from it. That would probably not be a good idea. Trigger the execute. You can stream your reaction to it, yeah. I thought you meant the execute there for a second. It's like, I'm just reacting to my own stupidity. It's like one of those games, like, what's it called? Bronze Adventures? Like, I would belong there, let's be honest. Yeah. Because I did that last world for one of the multiple of the DRX games, and I don't know, I think I watched the right games with those, like, oh my god. That freaking Nexus play. Oh, I'm still so happy when I think about it now. But I don't think there's ever going to be a Worlds that can top that, because, I mean, like, pro play is so boring a lot of the time, right? So, like, how are you ever going to get to that level of excitement of the underdog making it again, right? Like, I don't think there would be a second Deft like that. If you intend on watching the games, might as well stream or do some type of hangout. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely a lot better, a lot more productive like that. So yeah, I mean, usually I just like put them on the second screen. That's where chat is right now. And then I just like play some League games on my own, because I will say, like, the amount of motivation I get from watching those world streams is kind of unrivaled. Chinese and Korean teams are really strong from what I've heard. Ooh. SKT is Korean, right? Pretty sure they are.
Okay, okay, thank God. I mean, that's just like me. Favorite team since 2015, and not perfectly sure on the nationality, like a goddamn idiot. Let's see, did anybody flame me in post chat? Aw. Oh, come on, team, don't be such a letdown. Where's my flame? How am I supposed to be getting the... So, what we do have is quality streaming equipment. We have a ring lamp. So I can put my head through here and then it'll look cool. I think that's how it works anyway. Oh god, there's a lot of stacks of books on the floor though, so that's not ideal. Basically, I am just a hell of a messy person, as always. So this is a USB lamp though, isn't it? Oh, but, Alright, we're gonna be on the stream highlight reels. Okay, I need to clean up my room so bad. Wait, I should put it behind the mic, I think that's a smarter move. That's kind of wrapped around holder, so let me just fix that too. I hope this isn't too loud, but I don't imagine it would be. And then we,
different type of execution almost occurred there.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Right, so let me just pull this thing in. Oh god, I'm not gonna find that, am I? Ugh. What's that? That feels like the USB. Quality streaming. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god, it's like lighting up. It's so professional. You'd almost think this thing cost more than 10 euros. Yeah. I'm kind of going with the very cheap stream equipment, which, well, you know. Can we get a minus on that? Oh, that's so nice. Okay, well. No. I should turn it to the absolute max for a second. And then, now that it's on the absolute max, I'm going to turn the other light a little bit more. Because I am trying to save power. You wouldn't think I was with, you know, how much I am online. Wait, sorry, let me flex the shirt once more. Yeah, I've become a One Piece fan. Right, there you go. I found a water bottle, which is good. Oops, that was a bit. Oh, you can see with the flickering there that I still have the green screen settings enabled. So ideally, I'd want this light to come at me from the front, but I don't have a desk like that, so that doesn't work. Could you go a bit less crazy on me, please? But it doesn't look so good when I dim it, does it? Oh my god, everything's disappearing. Well, I mean, the background isn't exactly green, but if it works. Proper setup cost a lot of money. It does. The new champion Lampiest almost. Oh, oh my god. I took so long to get that joke. Wait, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna be even more professional about this. Give me a second. I just need to get some books off the floor because I can't walk through my room. Everything is littered with books. Like books and books and books and books, and be right back. I hope there's not any incriminating evidence in the backdrop. So I'm about to be one shot by the next champion, green screeners. There's no space anywhere. God damn it. Which way around do you go, Mr. Green Screen? This way? I have no idea how to set this up right. Oh god. Oh god. So that's gonna be too low, I think. But I need to turn that thing off down there. Or else I'm gonna set this thing on fire. Oh no, I turned it back on. Ah, this jar is so big. Oh god. Okay. Oh god. There is not enough space. There is absolutely not enough space. Wait, so which way did I turn this? Come on. I think that would be high enough if I could get this thing to stand somewhere. Right. Just get that. Okay. Set it up one way and check if it works. Yeah. So, I mean, this is a bit too high. Eh. You can tell how much that thing just gets stuck. Okay. So, pretty perfect, I would say. Can I go less bright? Okay, you can more see a flickering there. I think the flickering gets a bit better when I go like this. I mean, to be fair, for me, this is the height of professionalism. So, you know, this works for me. However, with all that running about, I'm just gonna put my hair back, because it is fucking warm. Like, the hair. It's not warm outside. It's just the hair that is warm. Okay, so I think this way works quite great. I look like such a gnome. Those wide ears. Oh my god, like, look at those. It's ridiculous. Right, maybe I should be ridiculing myself. Because then the second you point it out, like, everybody sees it, right? It's not ideal. So yeah, I don't even see any flickering at the back, I think. Okay, no, yeah, okay, I can see it. But, I mean, I think for the hell of a microphone, for me this is the height of professionalism. Gnomesy. Yeah. I will. Right. So, now that we'll properly set it up, was there another thing I wanted to do? I feel like there was something I wanted to do. Oh, right, somebody wrote something on Discord. I wanted to see if that was anything I needed to, look at. All right. Wait. Nothing I needed to look at. Then I go online on that. So I think because I set stream up with one Discord account, now my main Discord account doesn't show when I'm streaming anymore, which is a bit obnoxious, but oh well, it is what it is, I guess. Right, let me just be smart. As I talk too much and drink too little, that's always the case. Right, and then... I'm gonna count that as that, but you can hydrate. You can do a bit of hydration. You know, I have been wanting to play a bit more of, like, some... I was gonna say solo queue type of game. No, I think it's called a single player. Like, I was thinking to maybe play some Digimon, or maybe a little bit of... Hogwarts Legacy would be so good, but it runs so poorly on my PC, so that's probably a really bad idea for stream. That's the point, can't like hydrate without using some points. You probably have like a fortune of them, I would imagine, at least. But yeah. I like the Ruined King game as well. Wasn't they doing a Let's Play of that at some point? I feel like I was. 14.9k. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I guess you have been missing me actually going live. But you know, oops, you know what? I think I'm gonna go chill on the
I think I'm going to just stick to League right now. Actually, I want to play a game over Nekton top because he's going to get nerfed with the Worlds patch. And it's going to be a sad time, honestly. Like, Renekton has been just so weak for so long. And then I kind of unlearned how to play him well. And now I'm just really, really sad about that. And yeah, I'm hoping that maybe the busted item that is Goldrinker right now could maybe save me from that. Another pair of croc boots. Nah, I'm feeling like a handbag today, actually. It's probably what we're going to be turned into. And by you. Oh, the first pick. There you go. Wait, I can point to... Oh, of course it was the wrong way. I can point to things now. There you go. Now there, up there you can see the first pick. Wait, I'm trying to angle it just right. Nah, I'm just gonna not. I'm just gonna not. Yeah, that is my plan. I will not. Right. Who am I banning? Who's obnoxious? Every single top lane in existence is obnoxious. But Garen is pretty nasty. I mean, I don't think I ever win that matchup at least. So that's not so good. Right. I'm pointing at Renekton. Aye. Be like, can I? No, I did that the wrong way again. Oh, there, that's where he is. That looks so weird on stream. Maybe I just don't look at myself on cameras though. Maybe that's the part that looks weird. But yeah, I am just going to first pick. Ooh, are we gonna do a crazy prediction? So this is SKT Renekton there. Here somewhere. You're fighting at my soul. I pinpointed it just there. But yeah, so SKT skin. Right. If I win this game in a way that I feel good about it, I'm gonna assume that SKT will win Worlds easy. If I lose this game and feel bad about it, then I'm going to assume SKT won't make it, and I'm just going to root for DRX right from the start. I think that's my plan. Well, unless, you know, another team just pops up that I really like, that I prefer. Then, like, if I find a Nami player somewhere, I'm going to root for that Nami player and make no mistake. so, yeah. That's a Morphite, though. I don't know if AP Morphite is more popular or Tank Morphite right now. Clear bias preference. I mean, yeah, I guess. But the thing is, I feel like at this point, SKT actually making it to finals and winning said finals is really unlikely. Just like me winning top lane on Renekton. So, I feel like those two kind of go together, you know? Like, I feel like if I can make it, they can make it. Oh, right. Sorry. Fur. Sorry. I caught on too late. Yeah, I mean, I'm a sucker for a good Nami player. I mean, personally, I think I'm the best Nami player in the world. Like, what can I say? I am just that awesome. I'm just not going to say any more to that because at some point I would probably vomit. nah, but I love to see my champions play by pros because it's just like such a good opportunity to actually learn something, right? Like, because I'm sick of the Kennen Jace matchups. Like, I'm never going to touch either of those champions. Please just play Nami and Soraka top, thanks. Actually, please don't. Actually, the wrong teams that I'm not rooting for can play those, but SKT, please don't do that. And if Carrier picks Yumi again, I'm gonna lose it. I hate when, like, one of the best players in the very world picks Yumi. Just wastes away all his potential. He's so good! he needs to show us that goodness and not just friggin' throw it away on a throwaway champion. I don't know, pros playing Ziggs makes my heart crumble most of the times. Oh no. That does not sound good. Right. Oh, he did go grasp. Yeah, let's go.
That's awesome.
Oh, you can. Oh, now that things are like now that there's like an actual background that isn't just very dark, you can actually see how well the green screen is working. And I will say, beyond those two little thingies, that I really like this. This is high quality.
And I love that the microphone is like the one thing you can still see.
I mean, I think it would be like way better for the immersion if I like move this thing.
That's not the right direction, but the lamp is in the other way, so I can't move it that way.
It would probably be better for the immersion if that wasn't there, but I feel like this microphone looks so cool and fancy. Like, it's even a black microphone. I think that just makes it extra fancy.
We're not contesting this, are we? I'm just not gonna go there then. So I think I don't know.
I am a little baby. So I just look at myself talking into a microphone and I'm like, oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I think I'm destined to be a voice actor, actually. I feel professional talking into microphones, and I also feel very professional when I sit there and I just hammer the keyboard a bit. Yeah, that's why I'm a good lead player.
I've decided. Looks better with a lighter background, absolutely.
I mean, the chair is a bit cut off, but you can't even barely see that, I feel.
Like, it looks pretty natural in terms of cut off. Alright, he's gonna do the thing where he just spams until his mana gives out. That's cool. That is very fair. Alright, I forgot that it's gonna be harder to read chat now. Oh no. I feel like I'd be a terrible popular streamer. I just wanna give everybody a voice, right? And, like, just not ignore a single person, so. Maybe my problem is that I am just meant to be a small streamer. It is what they rejoice in. A breath of it's pretty colourful, bright. Yeah. You have a good voice. The accent is quite catchy.
Good.
Good. Good. Thank you. Right, let me just Oh, that attack speed's slow though. Ouch. Oucharonis. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my fury on that, to be honest with you. Rather use it for the healing there. Just focus the game and we have time read the chat.
Yeah, I mean, especially with Lane, right, where we're supposed to be paying attention to everything and then I'm just sat here like, oh yeah, what's chat saying? Hello?
I might be an idiot, but I revel in the fact, so I think it's fine.
Yeah. And I think it's just so nice to have, like, full conversations with somebody and not, like, just have, like, one thing being said by one person or something, so, I don't know.
So what is chat saying? Chat is saying, so what is chat saying? Actually.
I wonder if there would be a better way I could set it up, but I don't think so, because, I mean, I can't move the second screen. I'm so freaking dead.
I mean, I'm not gonna love that. It's nice how immediately Nocturne reacted, though. If only I'd actually paid that much attention to the map. Even when I'm paying attention to the game, I'm still not paying enough attention to the map. Oh no.
I promise this is different in the actual games. I swear.
I swear. So if chat is saying, what is chat saying? Is chat saying what chat is saying?
No. Chat is saying, what is chat saying? Chat is not saying what chat is saying.
I think I just got outplayed. I cannot shake the feeling that I might have just gotten outplayed. That was a good outplay.
You might be washed with League, but you ain't washed with the puns.
If I word jokes. Yeah, I guess that's the same thing. English major does not know how to English.
Oh, that hurt a bit.
Oh, why is that nail so long? I need to cut that out. Alright, let's see if we can kill Summoner 1. Oh, bad combo. He's just gonna out heal me. I don't have damage. That's pathetic. Ugh. I mean, I could have weaved in another auto there, but I just don't have the damage to do that one just yet. Right. I guess I might as well pop a pot. You gotta pop the pot, and then you head back to lean. Yeah. Oh, actually, what I should have done is still audition for a couple of voice acting projects before a stream. Because, I mean, like, after stream, the voice is tired. That's never a good time to do anything. Right, I need to think about that next time, if I am going to be doing daily streams now. That is quite vital. Right, I need this ult so bad, he's just gonna ult me in a second here. I mean, I can have a come into turret at least, and then by the time he's here, W was almost back up, so that should be pretty solid. At least with Renekton I can provide any sort of gameplay, that's so much better. I mean, like, granted I was also focusing even less with Ari. Oh, why didn't I just flashy? That's fine, I can TP back in, so it's not the end of the world at least. I'm not just gonna be cut off from the entirety of that wave. He's already level 7, as I am seeing on stream. Why am I looking at the game screen from stream? That's not the way to do it. Oh, I just kind of pressed F and G at the same time there. That could have been dangerous. That could have been very dangerous. If my finger had just been a little further to the left. That was the predictable flash too. Yeah. Absolutely. I mean, normally I try my best to do that, but... Yeah. I mean, there is a way, but you do need the full focus on it, and... Yeah, I cannot provide that right now. I always want to go into defensive mode and be like, yeah, well, but you know, like, when I'm trying, I can do that, I swear. And it's so childish. It's so stupid. But yeah, that's just always, like, my instinctive reaction. Let's see, is this guy gonna actually stay this time? Right, I don't care about Blitz or any of that, really. Okay, well, he just killed himself, right? Oh, well. Oops. Oh, I thought I was getting under the grasp stack there. Well, she did not need to flash that. I was never going to be able to finish that. I mean, I guess she figures that I am, in fact, you know, going AD and not my build. Nope! Oh, I actually finished that. Thank all deities above! it's okay, you're just joining a team and feeding the enemy, so once you kill them, they get more gold. Exactly! There you go, you got it. Oh, I think if I... Can I just imagine that? I thought the light just flickered as I touched the wire. Ooh, that sage is done. Oh, I like that. That's pretty neat. I don't know. I'd have used my flash and a lose, but considering Blitz came me away was better. Yeah, I mean, I saw a lot of ways of it going wrong, so I didn't want to commit to, like, a potentially really wrong play as well. Which, to be fair, I mean, I lack commitment too much of the time. So definitely also something that I get too hesitant on. Meh. I mean, I think that might be, like, a bit of a roll diff. Oh, I didn't get my second thingy there. That's unfortunate. I just need to stall for a bit longer. Nah, it's still not enough. Sad. I guess I could have saved both of those again then. But yeah, so I think in support, I've kind of finally learned, because I mean, usually my support playstyle was just aggro, right? But only on Soraka and Nami, naturally, because I can't play melee champs. Funnily enough. And I've kind of learned to be passive now. And I've kind of just learned my place, as the toxic people would call it, I guess. Well, and I guess that's kind of the right way to phrase it anyway. But yeah, like, I finally figured out that with the team fights, when you just stay back, you get so many rotations of stuff out. And it's just so much more useful than just, like, dying at the start and whatever. Which, I mean, to be fair, it's pretty obvious to everybody, isn't it? I guess I just needed a lot of time to implement it into my playstyle. But yeah. Yeah, I was definitely too slow. But deciding what I wanted to do. I mean, I also saw Elise a bit too late, I think. Again, just not paying enough attention to that. But yeah, I mean, she also missed a stun though, so that kind of makes up for it then again. Also, farming with Mami Cinder, oh, it's so nice. I like it so much. Wait, I do have Demolish. Right. Kind of end going that far. What if I could you? No. He should have just hit me with a Q, then my Fury would have reset. I like my Fury drop would have reset. The decay of the Fury. I mean, that's pretty nice damage, at least. It's pretty solid. He is a level up on me, though. But he doesn't have his first item yet. You're soaking up a good amount of pressure. I at least that. At least was top two times and knock no time. Yeah. Yeah, good point. Plus you roamed a gank mode twice. Yeah. I mean, I feel like that's kind of just like the best, most fun thing to do. A lot of the time, just like roam mid. It's like, because I mean, mid laners are so not expecting it most of the time as well, somehow. I don't know why. But that's really nice. That down there isn't so nice, however. Oh. Whoops. Wait, I pressed W? When did I press... Oh my god, what the huh? Okay, time to focus on lane a little bit more then. What the hell? Why did that happen? Oh, I was really hoping to maybe be able to bait out his ult right there. Just for him hoping that he'd catch me on the turret. No, don't back! Don't back! No! No! I didn't have my E. I'm too low. It would be end. But like, still. Oh, okay. I am out of here. I am the hell out of here. 2, 4, 8, 16. Beautiful sequence of numbers. That is true. What are we looking at? 2, 4, 8, 16. What are we looking? What am I missing? Right, AP. Oh, that's, wow. You don't even gotta think about it. Just gonna have E, surely. No, come back, love! Come back! I was in a range for that. I mean, I'll face you, so... Oh. Oh, right. He does a lot of healing, huh? And I am not built for damage. I am built for survival. But I'd already lost all of my health. Ooh, she was low. I should have played that way better. 2 kills, 4 deaths, 8 team kills, and 16 enemy kills. Ah, right. Makes sense. Yeah, I guess we've really changed that up now, though. Unfortunately. We have ruined the beauty of the game. I did not agree with that ult. He could have just gone there to defend it. Look, it's not like he's going to kill Malphite anyway. And he can make so much of that ult in other scenarios. What? Come on, man. That freaking attack speed slow. Swear to God. Right, so this is pretty end. Well, no, it's not pretty end. But it is unlikely to actually mount into anything. No! Varus backed off! But he's about to have ult up. How could you do all this, Varus? Ooh. Ah, he got it. God damn it! I was so excited to have another kill. I mean, I can tank a lot. Did I just break his passive shield? I'm not sure. I might have been locked too. Because there wasn't really a particle about it, so. But I mean, both his passive and locked have really visible the particles, so. Very strange. Very strange. Very, very strange. Ooh, level 11, that's nice. I am playing the Scala Renekton game, which isn't a thing at all. I will say, I've been getting a bit discouraged about playing Renekton because a really good friend of mine like always just insults Renekton as being like such a useless champ. I mean, he says the same for Elise, who's his main champ. He's always just very, very negative about it. And so I've just kind of, don't have enough hope for that. So I've kind of just rarely started to, like, feel bad about the fact that I'm playing Renekton. Like, I mean, kind of guilty, I guess. And that's kind of rarely been killing my fun, with actually playing Renekton myself. It's a bit sad. Like, I mean, he doesn't mean it in any sort of way like that, but that's just kind of what's been arriving for me as the message, and it's a bit sad because I don't know, I love Renekton so dearly. He's like, him and Riven and Fiora and Nami are like definitely top 10, top 20 champs. Yeah, that's true. Well, I'm just kind of mourning the just feeling guilty about playing Renekton instead of just continuing to have more fun with him. Because I mean, right now I'm definitely, with the solo queue, I'm just kind of in the position of, okay, I will play Nami and Soraka only. That's what I'm best at. If the team comp demands for it, I will also be playing like Lulu or Janna or whatever enchanter stuff is needed. And yeah. Just kind of my take on it right now. Right, I am not a super tank. I cannot go in like that. I just kind of figured that if I went in there, then Caitlyn would be able to supply all the damage, but we're both really behind. Okay, that explains why that did not work out at all. Yeah. But yeah, so yeah, just right now I'm just stuck in the only play supported boot. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing a bunch with my friend too. And, well, with two of my friends. And there, with one friend, I always play support because he's an ADC main, so it makes sense. It checks out. And we're really good together. We're insanely good together. In fact, we once beat a Masters bot lane together back when Masters still meant anything. So we're like fucking insane, I will tell you. I mean, to be fair, he's such a good ADC. It's kind of maddening. Wait, no, is that? That's not the right word, is it? Flabbergasting. There you go. That's the word I will choose today. But yeah. And then the other friend I do it with a lot. And there, I don't want to play support so much because it's like, I'm just terrified, absolutely terrified of learning bad habits. And I also just like beat myself up really bad when I lose against like plat enemies with support. Then I'm like, oh god, ah, ooh, am I bad? Have I dropped the skill? What's going on? What's going on? Ah. So I'm always very much like that. Unfortunately, I wish I was a bit more chill about it. But yeah. And then that always becomes a bit messy. Right, so this guy just wins the 1v1 against me, huh? Yeah, I mean, because he's just gonna do that. I mean, I guess my cooldown is a lot longer than his is. Oh, Nocturne was right there. Oh well. but yeah. How to fight the fat wallet and they can buy you a pack combined. True. True. I do have a lot of money to supply with that. Also, I need to open the door to my room because I don't have a way of ventilation. And that's kind of killing my air right now. An enemy has been slain. Oops. Oh. No, no, this isn't the victory. This is just me smashing against the thing. Right. There we go. Oh, I can actually feel cool air again. Oh, that's nice. I haven't seen so much neglect from Nox since my dad left. Oh no. I mean, I think that's perfectly fine. It just, his overall attention to top lane, I think, is perfectly fine. But yeah, like when I'm dying right next to him, I would like to see a bit of a reaction from him. That would be kind of cool. Hi. Oh. Was that Caitlyn or Xerath who did that massive chunk then? I was kind of staring at my cooldowns. I should have looked better. Hello. Please let me hit you. You did not let me hit you enough. No. Can I still get it? Minions? You got this? Aw, 37 HP. Pain. I still don't have the Borg. Oh. It drags out so bad. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Alright, nice. What dragon is up next? O'Shane. Yeah, I'm gonna sell the Doran's shield because I really want my thing. Alright, so there's no point in teleporting that whatsoever. I can't save him anywhere. Good thing she dodged that. That could have been pretty terrifying. Right, so I have arrived at the conclusion. I can still not do anything here. I should really not get my Borg down on him. Because it is a 30 second cooldown. Aww, I didn't manage to save her. That was no last turret shot going off on him, really? Ooh. Yeah, I mean, I get that blitz. Just. I don't know. I remain very useless. Oh, hello, there's Zachel. How you doing? So, I'm giving up on life and League and everything. You join us. Ah, that's a bit dark. Are you okay? You don't sound so okay. Very concerning. That's a pretty rough fight. Saku, who is full of negativity and very, very tilted from League, has joined. Ah, wait, it's all caused by League? Oh, come on, Saku. You're like League way down. It's just a game, bro. Why you have to be mad? Ooh.
the game, bro, where you have to be sad.
Oh, the surrendering? Come on, it's Flex Q. We could have waited out those 2 extra minutes. We could have had those 2 extra minutes subtracted from our evening, what you on about?
Now you fell in the league mode with something. It's just a game, this phrase. Huh? Game I played almost 10 years, yeah. For me, I think it's been 8 years now?
Kind of crazy to think about. And then every time there's somebody who's like played in season 2 or season 3 always calls me, always thinks I'm like a little baby because I joined so late. But meanwhile, kind of foreign. I can't honor Nocturne. The amount of neglect was too painful. I rested like one nice old when I came in.
10 years, that's a life of human.
When's she studying biology, Zacko? I have so many questions for you. Nah, I'm sorry. That's a bit mean. Right. Oh, wait. I would damage them? Going full tank? And being really useless?
Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi.
Right, maybe I go back to the mid lane now. Or maybe I open up the opportunity, a possibility of the jungle. Maybe that's what I do. I mean, rank flex doesn't matter at all. I just don't like to play normal games because then I feel like I'm just wasting my time, kind of. So yeah, Zacko, I realized I had a stream schedule set up on Twitch, so I'm gonna kind of try to hold myself to that now. Absolutely no promises. If I completely ditch that idea tomorrow again, then oh well.
But yeah, I'm still my third year, and today I had like 4 games of Kate top and Zoe 1,000,000 points and more fight. Yeah, spot. It's been rough. Dang. Especially the more fight Yasuo bot to play against. Ooh, that's a nightmare.
But yeah. So because I think I'm gonna have to look it up again. I already forgot again what it is. Oh, but I can just easily look it up at least. Right, so because the stream schedule I set up is we have Fortnite Monday, which I don't know. I feel like that worked a bit better when I still had the Fortnite viewers from Exify. I feel like that's kind of yeah. I don't know if anybody still cares about that at this point. I mean, you played a bit of Fortnite, I think, Zacko, so that works, but yeah. And Tuesday, so like today, is for League. So that's good. So very good, very good. I am working on my stream schedule today, as you can see. And then Wednesdays, I think Digimon Masters Online, because, that's a game I just really like and play on a daily basis. Kind of checks out. I mean, there's like 2 or 3 people that care about it. Everybody else just gets to join for the just chatting, I think. But,
Hey! Nice.
Oh! Mizaku subscription! Hello! Courtesy of Leo. I was about to say Emerald Leo, but
and I guess Emerald Leo works too.
Right. This guy.
Hey, that's awesome.
Oh, now you both got the boxes.
Now you'll both be easier to see in chat as well. Let's go.
But yeah, Fortnite is, I mean, I am still playing it. I don't know if anybody else is. Probably enough people, to be fair. But yeah. Then Thursday, according to the stream schedule, is Dead by Daylight, which, I don't know. Wait, I'm just reading through that. Wait, a tier 1 sub for 6 months? 6 months? Oh! I didn't even know that was a thing. Wow.
Wow. Thank you, Leo. Jesus. That is insane. Huh. Damn. I am impressed.
Right. So I guess that's why some of the subs renew. Because there's like two people who are subbed and it renews like every single day. And I don't know every single day, every single month, but I don't know who it is at all. And I would like to thank them again for like that continued subscription, but I don't know who it is. It's better to gift one person with more months than a few peeps with 1 month. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, like with Sacco in particular, like, I don't know, he's kind of our OG viewer. He's been here since, when was it, 2021 that I actively started streaming on this channel? So, like, if anyone deserves it, it's the two of you. Yes, you two. Feel at rest. There you go. Yeah. Like, okay, that probably looks a bit weird, but oh well. Well, I'm up against Sid. Yasuo's banned! No! I kind of wanted to just play something like really, really difficult just to kind of make fun of how bad I would be at it. But I can still kind of do that. That's fine. It's fine. I can still do this. Yeah, I think Lethal Tempo is the common one. Yeah, let me do that. Oh, they're going to swap around the Renekton and the Zed, and then I'm just going to be really hard counted by that. Whoopsie. Oh well, that's cool. That's cool. I mean, this is my second game of Yoni, so none of you can judge me. Yeah. Right, sorry, I've not been reading enough chat. I was too focused on selecting the thing. So I went with 6 months because I remember Zacko being active here. Yeah. Zacko is... If there are no viewers, then there is still Zacko. Plus he's a mod. Yeah. Pro mod. Play something simple, we can still make fun of you. Well, no, there you go. I decided to go really difficult so you can make fun of me better, I guess. That's some logic. I don't have any games played. Does it? It only shows for solo queue. Okay. I kind of thought it would maybe show for flex queue as well. I guess I've got to change those settings around. I do have so much fun chatting here more than other streams. Aye. I'm glad to hear it. That's good. That's very good. I'm not tilted anymore. Hey! We got the mental refresh? Reset? Yeah, mental reset. Wait, I can play the sad violin. To commemorate the end of the sad times. Only judge when he plays X and you don't play him, so you'll say. Yeah, you know, the good thing is I only have one account I own Ziggs on. So there's no way I'm ever going to even touch him. So that's, yeah, that is very safe. Oh no. I play too much sad music, now she's crying. I'll give her a thumbs up to that. Yeah, that one. I was just not gonna say anything publicly. Nah. An easy mid win get Talon. I don't own Talon either, and that's a good thing because I once tried him in a bot game against intermediate bots, and the bots won. So. Yeah, I'm not very personally inclined to play Talon, to be honest with you. No. Alright, W is shield, right? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Right, I mean, nothing terrible so far.
You can do two ignites, true.
Except with Briar now, I guess, I think. I think she has some sort of bleed. Maybe I'm wrong though.
Well, no, I took buckets of Tashi away.
Aye. Yeah, I mean, if I get a flash with that, that's point by me. Wait, did I not even get hit by that turret shot? Or did I just miss that? Okay, well, I feel like Yoni might just be a lane bully.
I will save you from yourself!
Yeah. Stop being so edgy, Yoni, come on. What is up with that? Yeah, I mean, he is playing a bit very safe now, though. Passive, ignite. 2 minutes in, nothing terrible so far. Ayo, thank you. It's fine, Zaku. We don't. My confidence can take my own performances. Also, wouldn't be playing this own game anymore.
Right. Oh, there's stuff happening over there. Oh my god. I gotta join in. Bye, Zed. It was nice knowing you. Oh, he's already gonna be running away.
That's unfortunate. Maybe I can. Oh, I missed that cue. Maybe I could steal this from Shaco, though. Like, I mean, at this point, if he takes it from me, that would be a lot of time commitment wasted.
Oh, you got it with the box.
I was like, oh, nice, that's a bit of CC on Scuttle. That's cool. That's convenient. It's fine, I'm feeding my jungler. I just took his clear time down to, like, literally 1 second with that. I'm so embarrassed, though. Oh my god, I can't dive. I'm such an idiot. Why would I not think about that doing damage? Okay, when I can't int in lane, I at least int in jungle, I guess. Oh, okay, so that doesn't reach as far as I thought it would. That's cool. That's why I knew that box was taking it. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's just one of those very unfortunate situations that you kind of just have a premonition about, right? It's just... yeah, just very bad.
Well. These things are sent to test us.
Well, I mean, it's me fucking up, but you know. Oh, ran back into those. Alright, so we're entering like really dangerous territory at this point. He was in lane a lot longer than I was. So he should be hitting a 6 sooner, surely. Right? Oh, I guess he started out lane later though. Like a little bit. I there's no way I love that. I just die.
Oh. I got hope at the last tick there, dang it.
I was like, so yeah, it's gonna happen, it's gonna oh.
Right, do you need a noon quiver? What's the build? Well, I do need a noon quiver, so my amount of gold I have is perfect for that. Sweet. Boots would probably be the more sensible option, seeing as I am looking to roam bot lane as well, but oh well.
I seem fortunate.
Hope just wanted to stab you in the heart. Yeah. The top 10 tragic hope betrayals. Oh well. Oh, no. Let's not talk about that then. They're already dead, aren't they? Leave it to me to take so long with my wish to gank bot lane that they're just already, like, dead by the time I finally look there. Is there any other active mod person in chat usually? No. I mean, Jim occasionally drops in. I kind of just, I kind of just made every year. All the real life friends are mods. And then who else is a mod? I know that Fred is a mod. But he is, I think he lurks occasionally. But he doesn't usually tend to be here. So, definitely not active. I don't think Mordio has mod status. I think he's just got VIP.
Because you can only give one of the two. I'm so freaking dead again.
Nah,
not getting out of that. Bonus. Free pig.
I can have a look at who's actually a mod though.
Where was that? Community roles.
Okay, let's see. Do we have any of the mods? We have Finn. Finn is a mod. Finn occasionally drops by when he's playing solo queue between the games.
I feel like that's the most typical one.
Oh, Erebus! Yeah, of course. So Erebus is around on Twitch a lot. But, yeah, the other Twitch streamers are a bit more exciting than I am, so he usually hangs out around those. Just occasionally drops in here. Which again, though, real life friend. Well, league life friend. I guess real life would kind of be misinformation. And then let's see, anybody else? Oh, Zacho, of course. Oh, Don, but Don hasn't been here in very, very long. And then, right. And then there's one person I know through EPAL that I've made mod recently. Because I've known him for many, many years. Many, many years? I don't think that's factually accurate. But I've known him for quite a long time. So basically, Zeka is the one holding it out of the fort. Yeah, I mean, mostly I'm just trying to moderate everything myself. Because, I mean, honestly, this many messages as you're sending right now is very atypical for my stream. So, yeah. It's very manageable. No. Ooh, dang, I got it played. Don't think I could have dodged that. Probably not. That's fine. I try my best, that's the one thing. That's the one thing I will hold myself accountable for. I don't play well in the evening anyway most of the time. There's a few exceptions, but I refuse to take blame. For the build, you can go crack in a Blade of the Ruined King, then Infinity Edge or Bloodthirst, then maybe Jackshaw. Oh, Jackshaw Yoni, that's so disgusting. Ooh. I hate when they build damage dealers tanky. But yeah, I would love the Borg, but I've already started with the Kraken now, so I'm just gonna keep going for that. And then I'm just gonna go back to that chat message. It's very handy to have that there. And just look at that. Flexus legs, you're meant to learn. True. Though I will say a lot of people take it way too seriously for that purpose. Right. Oh, I still got stunned. Embarrassing. No, I'm just gonna take the last coon. Yeah, I will say the last time I played Yone, or well, the last time and the first time I ever played him, to be fair, aside from maybe one of the ones or something. I played them in like the April Fool's game mode, basically where they had where they were doing Summoner's Rift, but you got to pick up hats as you kill people or just like generally from minions as well. And then I played such a bad game of Yone there, as like my first Yone game, that the enemy Aurelion was like bullying me so hard. Being like, so you're meant to be like a good player, you're diamond one, how are you even diamond, no actually, how are you even plat, no actually, how are you even gold, like he just kept on going like that, and oh my god, it was the most freaking obnoxious thing. Oh my god. I got so close too, sad. Oh, it's BMing, alright. Good thing, Regis. And then that Aurelion just depressed me so much. I was just like, I think I was on like Diamond 1, 2 LP at the time, and I was just like, you know what, he's right. I can't play Yone. I'm just so bad. I don't deserve this rank. I really don't. And then I went straight to Gold 2.
from there. And a long journey of tears and pain. I actually went from Master's Provost to freaking Gold 2. It was so bad. It was...
I blame that Aurelian for it. I blame that Aurelian. I still hold him accountable. I will never forgive him for what he did to my psyche that day. Absolutely never. Better be Aesir main, because he is the forgiven. The unforgiven. There you go. I fucked up the whole point of the joke. to be honest, as a mod, I don't think I'm doing anything. I mean, I think mod is mostly just like, if there's like somebody who's like just spamming links, like, here, buy followers here, hello, please let yourself get scammed. If people do that, then you like ban them. I think that's the most you do usually. Most of the time, that's like where it becomes the most required. And then, I mean, if people are like self-advertising without links, then that's like time-outable too. And yeah, that Gragas is a bit after my bottom. God, that sounds terrible. They might just be in a relationship, those two. Like, come on, man. But yeah, to be fair, that Aurelian, that whole story, that's why I've turned off chat now. Because, I don't know. Like, realistically, I know there's no reason to care about what they're saying and they're being mean and shit, but I take it to heart so much. It's... I don't know, it disheartens me so much. Yeah, he is camping sword. Yeah. I mean, I could have committed even harder with my ult, but the loon's kind of dying while I'm doing that, so yeah. Garen's still too far away. It's like a comedy skin. Yeah, kind of, especially with how I'm playing on lock camera, right? And then like suddenly like zooms back and then, oh, Gragas! He's playing Aurelian, so I'll talk shit back and report him. Nah, I mean, I don't really do that, right? Or like talking shit back. I mean, actually today when I was doing with my friend who tends to be a bit toxic towards toxic teammates, which I quite admire. I wish you could just like be toxic back and just get it out of your system and stuff. God damn it. No, he got it! Not like this. That's so sad. I could have been the first kill. Honestly, maybe bot lane can help him with that. I kind of just want to get the turret to be able to have any gold myself. Oh, come on. Here comes the comedy, man. Wait, can you not just try to smite me to death? Yeah, I mean, the second I use my E, I just die here. I just need to run. Appreciate Nami covering me there, though. But yeah. Oh, yeah. Point being that today, when I was like, playing with my friend there, I think I said the meanest thing I've ever said in League, which is, I think it was because he was like taking farm from our kindred, so it was like, let the hyperscaler scale, you troll. So yeah, that was the most amount of rage I've ever allowed myself in League, I guess. So yeah. I think at this point I would be untiltable. I mean, it's a flex game, right? So, no point in getting upset about Gragas camping. Oh, okay, Caitlyn's about to get a belt tilted though, I feel. Oh no, maybe it's still me. Yeah, that wasn't a good idea. It would just be nice to these poor unfortunate souls that can't vent their frustrations anywhere apart from League. Yeah, I mean, I think it's always the best idea to just be nice to everybody. Or like, if they're being shitheads, then just ignore them, right? Like, that's always the best way to go. But yeah.
But ultimately it was worth 100%. Ball's worth a lot of gold. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry that I am assuming. Sorry, I'm just catching up to chat now as well. I'm just telling stories too long. I thought you were also a bit uninstalled.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I just felt so much anger when I wrote that, right? I was just like, because it was like somebody who was playing a really team-centric champion, and they were just like so refusing to help the team, and they were just flaming everybody. They refused to play the game because like a level one invade went wrong and bullshit like that. And it was just like, you're troll. And then I never said anything to him again. So, you know, I'm probably going to be banned for verbal abuse. Come on, there's a control ward here. What a joke.
What a joke.
And went crying, most likely. should I skip them the love that their father never did?
I feel so addressed all of a sudden. Why did I press E, actually? Oh, I got hit. Oh, Right, I mean, I realize I'm 0 and 7, but I think that was the very worst play I've done all game.
So you said IE or Bloodthirsty. Yeah, let me jack sure Modal Shield Bow.
Right, crit is probably a good idea, to be fair.
No throwing shade at you.
Yeah, I know, I just... when anybody talks about bad fathers, I just feel very addressed. You know, I've been neglecting my children for, like, so long. I didn't think they even know what my name is anymore at this point. I mean, I certainly never learned theirs to begin with. Like, that's the mother's job to take care of those, like, fucking hell.
There's plenty of shade behind you.
Yeah, but you can't see it anymore, you see, because of the green screen. This is what... I thought he wasn't gonna smite it. I have chat. I'm not gonna turn chat on. I might see things that I don't want to see. That's so fucking unlucky.
That's plenty of vouchers. That is
I couldn't have done it better if I tried. I could have never done it that well if I tried. Maybe he thought I was trying to steal it, and because of that was the only reason that he smited it to begin with.
Poor Sheik.
Yeah, I mean, I do think jungle players get paranoid like that, which is entirely fair. Oh my god, that box flea! No! Just let me play the game! Let me kill things! Ah!
Okay, surely I can win against Renekton. No way. Oh, another 4 assists to add to the spectacle.
Well, I mean, at least I got Shaco the Scuttler earlier, so that I feel kind of evens it out. It's like 20 less gold, but yeah. It's just very, very poorly set up, that one.
He didn't gank a single time while Gragas was camping, so he deserves.
Nah, I mean,
I would never intentionally do that sort of thing.
Because, I mean, it's like how a lot of junglers, they tax the lanes, right? Like, when they didn't get anything out of the gank and everything. But I'm just too scared of how Thingamajiggy's, league players are going to act with that.
Right. So, yeah.
something? Mum, are you proud?
I don't know why I looked up that. It's a bit random.
No, 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 this is no unlucky game. No, 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 no. You stop that right now. Exactly, that's a negative attitude. Nami needs to leave me alone badly. She's just gonna die. I'm not very sad about getting back out of that situation. I'm more happy to actually provide any sort of setup. Like stuns and shit. No! It just one-shots me with an E. Just after I'd finally got my first kill too. I mean, I guess he had 9 kills. But sheesh. Clean. Aye. Just barely. Too early. The 0-10 power spike cannot be reached now.
Oh no!
That's unlucky. Greg is eight. Well, he's been getting himself very well fed.
I cried when he didn't know what the lantern for.
I never think about that. I think about blocking it, but well, when I'm like triading, but I never think about like I mean I think about like standing on it that way. I always forget that wards do that. That's really important to think about though. I need to implement that into my game style from now. Hi. Well, I guess it's as simple as that.
Fucking hell. Today might be a very lucky day. Maybe.
Nah, I mean, I am dragging the team down quite a bit. Hang out with you and might win some money from a few football bets. Oh, you're into betting. Very dangerous, very dangerous. I will be a moral compass.
Nah, I'm kidding. But good luck on the bets. That would be really awesome.
To be fair, oh, I love gambling so much. I just wish you didn't lose any money for it.
Like, I have so much fun gambling, honestly.
A shutdown! Oh, I missed that cue. This is a bit of a yikes. Are any of the big football games coming up, by the way? Isn't it? Oh, I think the European one is next thing again, right? Next year. I think that's 2024.
And those are the only ones I did not bet on.
Champions League today. Yeah, I always hear that, and I never really know what it's about fully. Yeah, I guess I'm just a bit of a sucker for big events. Just World Championship and Euros, I guess the English-speaking world calls them. Oh, I think that's the first time this game I've actually gotten my thingy stacked, my lethal temper. That's saying a lot, isn't it?
Oh no. As soon as I clock the team misses the penalty, oh no.
No, wait, I'm crossing my fingers. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, actually, do you do it like that? That's like the German way of doing it. Do you actually cross your fingers like that? Wait, I'll do both versions at once. There you go. There you go. Let's go for penalties. Good penalties. We're looking for real good penalties. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, let's all do the penalty dance.
You bet against Man U City, I guess.
PSG Portofino to win, and then win at least 3.5 times what you spend. Ooh, not bad.
Do not bet a Man City or Barcelona games. No, missed the penalty. Oh no.
I hope it pays off. Okay.
It's a little bit extreme to just wish everyone you don't care for to lose.
Well, I know, I guess that makes sense if you're working for your... If you're hoping for your... Why does he dodge everything? No! Sad. I was so hoping I could save Nami as my damsel in distress and just like save her. Wait, actually, if I look that way, does that look better on the... Oh! I am lit again! Yeah! That's kind of good video quality then, isn't it? On both sides of the face or ever properly lit. It's fine, every time I'm dead I can just lay back like this and then you'll have a proper lit up. Oh, I'm getting my double chin. Can be a double chin man.
I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I have a couple of outcomes left for Lazio games so that when I can't lose. Okay. But I'd rather end the other score stay. I could win like 15 times what I bet. Ooh. Sheesh.
I'm glad I don't know anything about football. That sounds like exactly the sort of gambling I'd be very... Well, I guess betting isn't gambling, is it? Technically. Because there's like at least some statistics and whatnot.
I still need a few seconds to get my ult. Actually, I still need a couple of minutes to get my confidence.
No!
I didn't have the time. But yeah.
I bet around 24 euros. Ooh, 15 times that! That would be so good.
I can't like have two red cards, no way I'm not mess this up.
Nah, you got this. You got the luck with you! We got the fingers crossed and the thumbs pressed. Yay! We got two different cultures' way of wishing luck. This cannot go wrong. I assure you. I will even cross the arms too. I'm probably jinxing it at this point. Yeah, 360 euros, that would be huge. I mean, like, even if you just manage to make as much back as you put in, then that's like already a win.
Yeah. I feel like I would also like totally be into horse racing and stuff. Because I mean, I just love animals, right? So then I feel like I would be a total sucker for horse racing. But this way I'm just awfully addicted to the lottery every now and then. Haven't bet in a long time, so it's a bit of a fun thing.
Yeah.
I mean, that's even better than if you don't like normally do it. Okay, 2 to 0 for Feyenoord. However you pronounce that.
I didn't get set. Really? Must have faulted somebody, right?
I mean, it wasn't a good shot to begin with, but still. Very disappointed that I missed.
I just sent all your luck to Lazio scoring, and I'll give Zaka all yours for the subs. Alright, we got the luck! Woo! Luck coming in! Woo!
Wait, no, this is the thing that's gonna happen like further into the future of penalties for Feyenoord is a thing now. Because Lazio is another team, I guess. I assume. My complete lack of knowledge is showing.
No, Nami!
No, let me defend this.
I did not do a single bit of damage to him, what the fuck?
And I didn't have ult, but I thought it was more useful than that. Well, we know that Porto, PSG, Feyenoord, so that's great. I believe in Lazio. the love of God. Offset for fearing I'd call back to 1-0. Oh no.
I hate when there's like stuff like that, where they're like revising the goal and then like after a while they're like, yeah, no. It's not a thing. Like that happened in Spain versus Germany last Worlds, I guess it would have been. World Cup. And that was the most depressing thing. There was like one goal the entire match, and then for the first start of the match, and then that goal just was like didn't count, and then I was so depressed. I was just the entire tournament through. I was like, but if that one goal had counted, we could have won it. If things stand like this, I went around 9.5 times. Hey. So that would be 228 euros, I think. There you go. I've done the math. Hey, hello, Walk Bobby. How you doing? Sorry, I needed to do some intense mathing. Two streams today, indeed. So yeah, I thought I would just record a little bit of Fall Guys footage today. I got it wrong. Oh, that's disappointing. Oh no. But yeah, I thought I'd just do like a Fall Guys stream, because I need some Fall Guys footage for EPAL. I'm not gonna put in any effort to the video unlike I usually do. With a like constant just cheating you off of money is great. But yeah, thought I'd just get some footage from that, and then I don't know, this evening I was just like, oh yeah, you know what, I have a daily schedule on Twitch, maybe I should follow that, maybe that would be a great idea.
She's doing the math, come on, you can do it. Oh no.
As that is a disclaimer though, I'm extremely unlucky. No, we got the crushed fingers and the thumbs. You got the look!
Still process. As if Exa has temporarily stopped working, please come back later. That's what that was. Not a bit unlucky. It's Man U, City can't lose, and Barcelona right now are the best states. 15 to 20 more minutes to go. I'm getting slightly hopeful.
We believe this is gonna be a Champions League reaction stream from here. I don't know why you would actually watch that. You should end stream and start it again. Nah. Wait.
I'm gonna have a look. Can I? Can we go watch Champions League together? Is that a thing? I'm gonna need to mute audio then though, because that could get us into trouble, surely. Champions League live? How do I... Amazon Prime Video. Oh, I think I've got that for like a week right now for 50 cents. But my mother's currently watching, I think.
Oh, you're just watching the live score. Ah, okay. That's what I'm looking at. That's fair. I thought you were like watching the actual match, because I feel like that's always way more exciting. Another goal for Feyenoord, hopefully this is not overruled. Alright, there I can see them, Feyenoord versus Celtic. Right, that's so many matches live at the same time, interesting.
Right. So 78 minus 78. That's out of 90, right? I'm not just making a fool of myself here, hopefully. Wait, actually let me just change things to just chatting. I am getting very invested in this. Champions League. Oh, cross your fingers for Leo. There you go. This is the whole thing the stream is about now. Everyone needs to cross their fingers permanently, alright? We gotta pray. We gotta pray for the bit. to each their own taste. Aye, true. This is about betting. Yeah. We're looking to make the money. The big money. Oh my god, look at that. I swapped to just chatting and now we got all the football fans on board. Let's go. Alright. We going for the fight in the fight. I'm gonna look up how the fuck that's pronounced before I make more of a fool of myself. What freaking country is that? Feyenoord. Rotterdam. That's in a place. I've heard that before. I can't. Okay, I'm just gonna type it in then. Okay, Google Translate. Feyenoord. Ah, Dutch. All right, that makes sense. Let's hear it.
Feyenoord.
Feyenoord. What? You can't prove me correct. That doesn't work. That doesn't make any sense. Wait, no. No, I'm on the wrong thing. Right, okay. Now I'm back to the right thing. There we go.
Okay. One goal for Lazio means 15 times if it ended like that. No goal means 9.5. One goal from Atletico would mean just 5 times earning.
Okay. Ah, right. So now I'm seeing that team.
Would be poetic though, the one time I spent time with you happening.
Hey, we can make this a reoccurring thing. Like, that works. I will happily support the betting endeavors. Absolutely. 10 minutes plus add-ins left.
Yee. Alright, cross your fingers, everybody.
Wait, we need to win the sub for Zacko. And then Zacko is just never allowed to leave stream again. That's how it works. If you have a sub, you cannot leave. Oh, hearts with these teams.
Hell yeah! Alright.
I will say it's a shame they don't like have mini screens of all the players running about. That'd be good. Anyone else have him at least 3 months extra? Dang. I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to, of course. Don't feel inclined to in the heat of the moment. Alright. Wait. Maybe I can get, I believe you prayed. Let's get some copyright-free epic music. We need the epic music in here. Alright, YouTube is the only place I trust. If you need powerful, epic, free music. Okay, you're free to use the songs in any of YouTube videos, but must include the following details. I mean, I'm not gonna upload that onto a video, thankfully. Okay, I think that's a bit too loud, maybe. Just let me know. I've adjusted it slightly, you know. Okay, back to the live ticker!
Alright, we got the epic music going! Let's go!
Actually, maybe a bit more quiet again. Yeah, because I didn't really want to shout over it.
Alright, like after these 10 minutes, it'll be overtime, yeah. And before it's like a 30 minutes thing. I remember the first time I saw that it was like a full 30 minutes overtime. I was baffled, absolutely baffled. Well, like this is actually epic. We're preparing for the world streams as well. Hell yeah. My fingers are just going to be stuck like this in a while. I know, but technically it's pretty hard for the scores to be lost for the other three teams. The last two games is a win regardless of outcome. Ah. Fucking sword from old luck wishing there. It's fine. It's fine. Unless it's a 30 minute extension, I will keep it going.
We got this. Actually, when I lean back like that, I'm like proper lit as well, so this is like quality. Actually, I wonder if I could unlit myself a little bit and make it a bit better that way. Alright, good. Yeah, that's good. Great music with waiting for the score and best hopes and for this great madness Yoni score.
Right, yeah, I guess we still have the Yoni score there, I forgot.
Alright.
If I lose from this position, it just proves how unlucky I am.
No, I am a lucky child. I was born on a Sunday. I will send all my luck to you. There you go. Have the crossed fingers your way. Old luck. I mean, all of it. You have a little bit, and I'll keep a little bit of it. Yeah. You gotta have a bit of luck in your life, or you just get hit by a car or something. That's like the perfect time for a goal to be scored there. With that sort of drop there. And my colleagues will piss though if I win. Wait, how come? Did they bet different outcomes or? Some of them wanted to bet as well. Oh yeah.
Oh.
I mean you can just give out like a round of ice cream or I guess that's more something you do for kindergarten, isn't it? It's probably not something you do for work colleagues. But yeah, give out a beer or something then. And before they will just be mad for all eternity. Alright, we've got an epic build up again.
Oh, that was a subversion of expectations from the music there.
Alright, I will have sore arms if I keep doing this too.
We will build up the tension. We will rise. We will be successful in our bets. Hell yeah.
It's not hard with this epic music, is it? Let me just get the hair out of my face. There you go. With the pro lucky charm fingers.
Alright. We are entering minute 86, 87, 88. It's different for all the games, but we are getting too close to the finishing minutes. And how many extensions will there be? How long will they be? What will happen within those extensions? We shall see shortly after the ad break. Bye. With each passing minute, it's like I get more and more constipated. Alright. So there's not much time left now. If I had like if I saw like them, then I could like commentate on that. This way, I'm just staring at this.
All right, we're entering the 87th minute for Feyenoord. Will it work out?
Funny enough, nothing went bad yet. Which we jinxed it though.
No, we got the epic music. You cannot jinx this. Virtually. Physically, mentally, can I jinx this? You're right on the finger starting to hurt though. Ow. It's fine. We are committing. Okay, we got the slow build up again. slowly building up. Building up to that 89th minute, to that 90th minute, to that 2 minute extension in which nothing will go wrong either.
I'll clap with my crossed fingers. I feel like the second I loosen these fingers, something might just go wrong, so I don't want to do it. I can't promise the 30-minute extension if it does come, but I don't see any reason why it should. So, 89th minute has now been entered. I'm trying to find a website that I can watch the match. Hey, don't you have the free Prime? You should be able to watch through that. Or at least so my Google search told me. Maybe it's different in your country. Alright, we're slowly building down with the music a little bit. As we're easing our way into the 90th minute soon. Here we go, another big drop coming. I don't know the music, I can't synchronize my waving to it. Alright. Now on the 90th minute of the Feyenoord versus Celtic match. What will happen? What will the extensions be? Cross your fingers, everybody! It's almost like having music on stream is like motivational. It gives the energy. Well, I mean, if the Celtic then shoot a goal there, then you know, we're pretty good. We're pretty good to go. After all that build up, if they didn't shoot a goal, then we're good to go. It's a hype song. Aye. Yeah, I mean, I guess the normal music might be a bit less. Okay. Oh, oops. Our Lampius new champion is tumbling. He just got nerfed. The right devs hit him with a nerf. Alright. So it doesn't show exactly how much it's going to be extended. Wait, let me just click on it without loosening the thing. Oh wait, it says here, watch live. Oh, you gotta subscribe to somewhere. Okay, no, I'm not doing that. God, even my fingers are getting sweaty at this point. That's not a nice feeling.
But it's fine. We will commit. We will commit to seeing these results. We will see this through.
Oh, I just saw Barcelona has so many goals. Oh my. Oh my. I guess they are pretty good at what they do.
Got a bunch of money to back them up.
There you go.
Okay, we've entered the second extension minute.
Will this be the end? Are we in the last seconds?
Will there be more? Has it been a 3 minute extension? 4 minute extension? 5 minute extension? We shall see.
Should have set a mission to myself of doing a playlist full of songs like this, but a non-copyright song so we can play it in stream. If you want it, go for it. That would be awesome. 7 minutes for the Feyenoord game added.
Oh.
Dang. Oh, my building up to the 5 minutes was wrong.
It is not 6 minutes. It is 7.
That's fine. I can cross my fingers for that long. Do they usually give extensions that long for like fairly one-sided matches? Like, I mean, surely like the 2-0 would kind of have the expectation of Feyenoord winning anyway, right?
Yeah, there's no way they would.
And I'm feeling confident in saying all these things that could potentially jinx things because it's not happening.
is we got this in the bag. We got the arms crossed, we got the fingers crossed, we've got the thumbs crossed. Wait, now we have the thumbs crossed or something. Let's see. Oh, right. That's fair. The way even 15 minutes recently, it's combat time wasting. Yeah, okay, that makes a lot of sense. I always forget that that's part of it. Because, I mean, I feel like, I don't know. I mean, obviously, I don't watch a lot of football, but I feel like every time they, like, swap a player out and everything, that takes, like, a 4 or 5 minutes, it feels. Like, you set that up and prepare, and then he's warming up and blah, 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 blah. I don't know. Maybe I'm just missing something. But I always feel like that takes so long and that there's only, like, a 2-minute extension. And it's like, But I guess that was the penalties. So that's what they gotta make up for. Depends on how this the half-time went. It's a very odd game, though. 1 missed penalty, 2 red card, 2 offsides, and 2 goals. Imagine if you bet on exactly all of those things. Whew. I mean, that's impossible to bet on. Takes max 1 to 2 minutes. Oh, I guess they exchanging somebody. We're now entering 4th extension minute! So far, nothing has changed on the scoreboard. I will look angry and keep crossing my fingers until they're stuck like this. Please don't get stuck like this. I do love you, fingers. Now entering 5th minute of extension time. The 95th minute, will anything change? Will the tide change? Will Feyenoord get a goal? Will Celtic get a goal? We shall see. I kind of missed my cue.
The cue was missed. Oh no.
It's GG. It should well be. The last 2 minutes. Oh, now we got the spooky music. Will a ghost appear on the field?
Ooh. Ooh. Okay.
We're making sure that the tension doesn't go too low here. There might be a little time for anything to happen, but the music does not think so.
Wait, I need to scroll up again. So what was the other things you bet on as well? There was like, so Lazio, Feyenoord, and was it PSG?
That's a goal. Wait, that's a goal. Oh! That's not updated here yet.
Jeez. Let's go. 1-1.
Wait, so they're gonna have an extension of penalties then? Oh my god! We're getting up the tension!
It still hasn't updated for me.
Did I need to refresh the page? I thought the point of the live ticker was that it just updates it.
The freaking
goalkeeper goal!
No way.
No penalties for draws. Ah, okay, I guess it's not at that point yet. Mm-hmm.
That's fair.
Hey, there you go now, finally. Alright, okay. 7th minute, I guess that's...
last kick of the game, a goal.
Yeah, you two said nothing could happen in the last 2 minutes. There you go.
15 times in the bag. No way. I'm so lucky.
There you go. Anytime you go betting, just hit me up. I will start stream. In mid-uni, I'll just do a little mobile stream and stuff. And then you cash in that cash. Raking that cash. Raking that bag. Raking that cash. Raking a cat. Just raking something. Dang. Okay.
I guess. Wait, so this worked. This actually worked. Cool. Ho ho. Okay. Okay, wait. Let me. This is going to be my pro move from here. Grandmaster. 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 Challenger! Wait, oh no, I missed it. I missed it. Okay, I'm gonna miss it on first attempt, the challenger. Grandmaster, grandmaster, grandmaster. Challenger, 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 challenger. Alright, there you go. The lucky hands have spoken. Almost got about to agree without thinking now. Yeah, that's fair. You have a gift, young lady, don't waste it on who's not worth it.
No. I used it on myself. That's fine. I declared that I'm worth it, so I am now. I've decided.
So I was thinking of betting like 5 times more money. Ooh, dang. A win is a win. Thanks for the support and luck. Of course. Of course. Anytime.
I don't know. I mean, it gets really tempting, right? Like, I absolutely know that draw of the... Oh, but if I spent a little bit more money, then I would get more back. Oh, so, you know, I totally get that, but don't do it. Just stay with the small amounts and then make it work. And then once you've like got the millions together from your $24 bets, 24 euro bets, then you can do it. Oh, he's going back anytime for sure. Hey. Zacko is here for the support. I can't gift a sub to someone I already gifted a sub to. Oh. Rest in peace, Switch. Come on. No bet on Real Madrid tomorrow. I bet there's, like, with big ones like that, there's probably, like, a lot more people betting on it. So I guess the shares are smaller than I would imagine. Already gifted.
Nah, I gave him word and intend to keep it since I won the most out of it.
I sell Leo!
Can you gift someone with a sub Twitch? Let's see. Right. I can't find anything on it. I guess it doesn't really happen very frequently. Yeah. Well, I guess we might have to wait for the 6 months to end, that's fair.
And you know what we're gonna do during that time? We're gonna win you more matches. Just, you know, retain 25. Sorry, not 25. That would be overdoing it now. Just
wait. I'm gonna pause the music. The music is has stopped fitting. Actually, oh, there should be a hard. Yeah. There is a hard.
You retain 24 euros of all that betting money, and then you bet again if you want to, at any point if you're feeling the groove. And I'll turn the stream on, and then we gonna get you the bag. Hell yeah. That's gonna be our plan. Yeah. See, it just goes to show if you're into league, then you can still achieve things in life.
I don't know. You don't have to go play Tetris and uninstall just to feel good. Well, tomorrow is another bed. Ooh. Yeah, let's not go too crazy on it. I mean, 15 times the amount, that's freaking insane. But I think it's good that you didn't put in like 5 times the amount like you were considering, because I think at that point the draw to gamble more just becomes so strong already, because you've already won like so much money already, that it just kind of spirals really badly very quickly. My intention was to bet on tomorrow's game regardless of outcome. Ah, okay. Well, I mean, in that case, then it's a different deal. I mean, to be fair, in my opinion, there's no such thing as like a luck using up or anything. Like, I think that's all superstition. So, yeah. It would have been, but yeah, there's no use to what ifs. So. I mean, to be fair, I say there's no point in being superstitious, but I'm also super, super, super superstitious with this stuff, so I don't know. Could have been 100 lost, indeed. It do be risky. Well, I mean, now you've got 261. No. Yes? No. There's already 361. So, you know, now you just lay that capital back on and in the future. Well, I mean, or you take 24 euros back out for yourself and then you keep the rest as like potential money to invest into the gambling. And then that way, if like any of that is ever lost, then, you know, it was gambling, betting money to begin with. Though maybe I'm thinking too much into it. That could also be a thing. 24 investor, the rest I'll see. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I will say, fun to do betting streams like this, especially with the background music. A lot more fun than League would have been. Well, yeah, nah, I mean, League's fun too, but we don't get hype moments that often with League. More, oh god, how much did you enter in moments? Which are debatably a little less exciting. If I still have to make some deals with my colleagues to get them to take out the money. Yeah. Yeah. And then you can do great Twitch stream promotion while you're at it. Then you just like, yeah, so I don't know if I would have won the bet, but I joined this Twitch streamer and then it was easy. I'm kidding. I'll be so douchey. I said I'd give them 5 to 10% if they do. Fair. Yeah, that's a good deal. Then nobody feels bad about it. It's probably also a bit better than my ice cream or beer option. 50 euros are yours from this.
Oh, money.
Typical Twitch streamer reaction.
Ooh, money.
Thank you, Liu.
Some more games. Wait, is that the... That's the amount then that that the 1 year subscription would be? Cause I mean, we could do that. And then, you know, exactly, if you have PayPal, I could also give you a cup instead of the subscription. That would also work.
Wait, I think I'm missing something. Ah, okay. That's your deal. Fair enough. And the 1k followers that, yeah, I don't think I would have ever done that on my own. But I did that collab video with like a really, really popular German YouTuber with like 1 million, 2 million subs. How popular is he? He like lives in a Spanish country on an island. 1.16 million subs a year. And yeah, then I just got like a 900 or 1,000 followers just from that one video collab with them. Let's see, yeah. 700, 800, something like that. It's really nice because now every time Epal looks at my stream, they're like, ah, oh, this is a big streamer. She's got 1,000 followers. She must have some viewers. And they're kind of fooled. Kind of fooled by that. Yeah, I mean, there's still a couple of German Fortnite peeps that hop in and out every now and again, which is awesome. I think I am just the small streamer incarnate. I just love seeing the same people again and chatting with them again and again. Well, I remember what's happened, but I never realized the outcome. Lol. Yeah, as for. I mean, at the end of the day, the thing that really matters is, like, the people actively sitting and chatting, right? So,
followers is just a number.
I mean, really nice to have number, but, yeah. It's more important that there's actually, like, people, you know, and people in chat to talk to. And winning money. Yeah. Winning money is also the big deal. You know, it's kind of funny because in Digimon Masters Online, the Digimon MMORPG that I play a lot, there's like, they have like a lot of really luck-based systems there, and there was like some guildmates that I was like farming some stuff up for, and basically you get these eggs of Digimon, and then you need to get insanely lucky to craft those eggs into an actual Digimon. And funnily enough, I helped, I think, two guildmates find some eggs. They were like really hard to obtain in the first place. They were already like, the chances of that were already really low. And then I just gifted them those eggs. And then like, the eggs I gave away were like super successful. Like, they were straight successes right away. So, born on a Sunday. Folklore says it means I'm lucky. There's your pot of gold. I'm googling for it right now. Me pot of gold. You'll never find me pot of gold, it says. Okay. Okay. Don't worry, I'm working on getting you a pot of gold. There it is. Image one. There you go. I got you a pot of gold. Oh, let's use the pot of gold to hide my Yone stats as well. That is ideal. That is perfect. That is ideal. And you know, this sort of image is also really good for the next time we do anything like this. If we do anything like this again, then, you know, we can just get the leprechaun back in. And we'll have a bit of extra luck thanks to it. Hell yeah. Yeah. All right. Just made a cup of tea. Anyone want some? Yeah, happily for the voice. What? One freaking nailed head on two drawers, though. Oh, you mean the football drawers? Peeps and work were like, no chance. Yeah. Oh! Wait, why am I crossing my fingers again? I'm crossing my fingers, they won't beat you up for it, nah. Nah, but like, you showed him! Hell yeah.
Well, actually, did that thing from earlier download? Did that happen? Oh, I don't think it did. Okay, wait. I need to download that then. Before I forget again.
download. There we go. That's good. Hopefully that's not gonna make stream lag. Ooh. So no more League games? Nah. It is. We are going towards the midnight, and I do have the term paper to write, or submit within the next 9 days. So yeah, I'm gonna keep it safe. Play it a bit safe with the League schedule. Sleep schedule. League schedule too, though, I will not be grinding out ridiculously much. See. Tomorrow is a throwaway, most likely, because the games are mostly predictable, and that is not a good thing when betting. True. Normal, you only power spike. I mean, I didn't even achieve it this time, so, you know, it's kind of... I died so much and still I didn't manage to get to the 0-10 power spike. Like, what good am I, Adione, at that point? I'm slowly going, although I will struggle to sleep from being pumped up. Yeah. I mean, we got all the dances, we got all the music, we got a lot of pump going. Hell yeah. You know, maybe that would be the next lucrative thing for me to do. I just offer lock service on EPAL. Like, I will have a call with you while you're waiting for your lottery ticket or whatever. And there's like only $2 up front and then a 2% cut of whatever they win. Yeah. And then they win like 34 million and then they won't be able to pay me out because that doesn't work. You definitely made the wait epic though. I'm glad I could supply that. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I mean, as much as I talk about not believing in superstitions, I believe in this now. I believe. I have found my luck pose. Feel free to advertise yourself since I won it, so technically it works. Aye. Yeah. 1% success chance is quite the advertisement. I mean, to be fair, it's kind of dangerous though, because people get so disappointed, right, with that sort of stuff. And then they like stop blaming you for it. It's like, oh god, you're so blind. But yeah. I mean, it's probably about better for business if you like keep it like very exclusive, very VIP exclusive. I don't know. That's probably bullshit, but yeah. No, well. Yeah. Yeah. I'm also struggling a bit from being pumped up, I think, with the sleeping, but I'm very excited for it too. I had like a really weird dream yesterday. There was like two teeny tiny cute birds in it, which were like just flopping about the whole house. So don't know where that came from. Can't be proven, can't be disproven. True. It's like actually kind of, it's like kind of the model of the Oracle of Delphi, isn't it? It's like, we'll make this prediction, but well, if you interpret it wrong, then no, that's kind of a new. It's actually 2 out of 2, 100%. You wish me luck in my exams, the grades have been good. Hey, let's go, that's awesome. I'm glad to hear that, Zacho. That is 10 out of 10. A for effort. E for effort? I don't know how the saying goes, but good job. Oh, I recently read this in a very, very, very fancy sort of article. You should be proud of yourself, because that's the thing you should say, because that entails the other person is already proud of you, and it teaches you to be proud of yourself, because if you only go for grades or something, that's bad for your stuff. See, 2 out of 2. There you go. 1% success rate. And then, you know, if I hit my grandmaster with this pose, with which I will conquer the world. no, that's scratch that. It's whatever. If I grandmaster, we will know this pose is the lucky pose. Yeah. If you don't need luck for anything, just do that. We will channel the look mentally towards the stars. No, actually just towards Earth, because we need it.
We don't need some alien species to get it. Yes, we'll be 3 out of 3. Well, I mean, 4 out of 4 maybe if I first did Grandmaster and then Challenger as the plan went. I could see it. Honestly, at this point, I could really see it. I mean, it's just because my daily ranked win went like so well with how bad everybody was playing that I just figured that I could climb for like another 500,000 LP. but yeah. To a future self, get this freaking Grandmaster. Hell yeah. Yeah. I mean, don't invest too much time into League, though. I've done it, and I cannot recommend it. It's especially in relation to rank, it gets too toxic. Yeah, very too toxic. Like, I'd say I am a very, very, very chill person when it comes to League, but it does get to me a bit, too. It's not good. Like, if you already got the base super chill, you know, that is still a good student. No, can't be a good thing. Can't be a good thing. I refuse. That was a lovely time. Thanks for the support. Also, look out for games, because I think you also have some euros left over from our original deal. I don't know how much anymore. I think it was, like, a really small amount, like, maybe 2 euros or 6 euros, maybe, max. So... I don't think there's really any games left. I figure that would just kind of subside, to be fair. But yes, it was a very lovely time. I'm very glad we got to meet each other again on stream. I'm very glad you bet that money on the teams, because we would never have had this excitement otherwise. This would have just been one regular boring League stream. But to be fair, that's kind of what you do. You spice things up with random new stuff. So, good job, you too. Good job, Saku, to the exams, and good job to you for being you. You should be proud of yourself, you know. For me, I would like to hit gold and quit ranked. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. That is a very, very understandable goal. I used to be on that grind all the time too. Yeah. Your brain says around 20. No, it can't be that many. Nah. That can't be right. I'll try it more around, but no promises. Nah. No promises needed. All good. We should be proud indeed. Yes, we should all be hella proud of ourselves. Yay! We are gonna show those people! Whoever those people are, we'll show ourselves how good we are. There you go. That's the people that matter. For the self-esteem, anyway. Take care and good luck in whatever you're doing, peeps. Good night. Good night, Leo. I will see you. Arrivederci. Ciao, ciao. Thank you for being awesome. Yeah. Alright, Zaku. What do you say? Do we end it there since we've lost our main hype man? Yeah. You phrased it right. It's all good. Cause, yeah. I mean, well, I'm not playing League. I don't feel like I really have more to add right now. So, yeah. You cover that? Is gonna go to sleep? Leave it there. I think more games wouldn't be good at all. Wouldn't be good at all. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's just the term paper, right? That's like the main thing. Because otherwise, I mean, there's also the voice to consider. Because when we do the hype, then the voice tanks a bit more. And then like something like a 3-hour stream becomes more taxing. But yeah. Yeah. And I mean now, if I do actually pull through on the daily streams, then we will actually have like, opportunity to talk more. So that's cool. Then we actually get to sit around and chat. Can't promise me we're going to sleep. I'll chill on YouTube for a bit and sleep. You know, the pro thing I do is I take the YouTube to bed and then I just fall asleep to the YouTube. Pro tip, can only recommend. But yeah. Yeah. I guess when I do actually have the camera on, then it's a bit more easy to just chat like this. Because when there's no camera, I guess it is a bit, yeah. Or it's just a bit too little engagement for me for like a long talking stream. Like my Yone score is not gonna supply good enough of a stream. Ay, nice. Oh. Oh, I'm going back to my ay, nice. Sure, Shatmore, hopefully talk a lot with daily stream. Ay, ay, that is the plan. Crossing the fingers. We got the stream plans. Yeah. I mean, it's so fun. Like, you just have everybody trickling in every now and again. I don't know, I really like streaming. I just desperately need people around. Sounds very desperate, but yeah. Yeah. I can't be awesome in and out of myself. I need people to react off of. Oh well. I am a reactionary streamer, but that is fine with me. But yeah, then. Awesome stuff, Sako. I am very glad you joined tonight. I will see you again tomorrow. Never any promises on the stream schedule, but it is well intended to happen. So, crossing the fingers. So yeah, I shall see you. You sleep well, you watch YouTube video well, and good night. Ciao ciao, and arrivederci. Arrivederci and ciao ciao. Goodbye.
Good night. There you go.